Up in northern Arizona, there's a ranger trail that passes through a mesa like a fairy lake with pines upon its brink. And across the trail, a stream runs all but hidden in the grasses till it finds an emerald hollow where the ponies come to drink. Out they fling across the mesa, wind-blown manes and forelocks dancing, blacks and sorrels, bays and pintos, wild as eagles, eyes agleam. And from their hooves, the silver flashes, burning beads and arrows glancing through the bunch grass in the grama as they cross the little stream. Down they swing, as if pretending in their orderly disorder that they stopped to hold a powwow, just a rally for the charge that will take them close to sunset, 20 miles across the border. Then the leader sniffs and drinks with forefeet planted on the marge. One by one, each head is lowered till some yearling nips another, and the playful interruption starts an eddy in the band. Snorting, squealing, plunging, wheeling, round they circle in a smother of the muddy spray, nor pause until they find the firmer land. My old cow horse, he runs with them. Turned him loose for good last season. 18 years hard work his record, and he's earned his little rest. And he's taken it by playing, acting proud, and with good reason. Though he starts a little forward, he can fan it with the best. Once I called him, almost caught him, when he heard my spur chains jingle. Then he eyed me some reproachful, as if making up his mind, and seemed to say, "Well, if I have to. But you know, I'm living single." So I laughed. In just a minute, he was pretty hard to find. Some folks wouldn't understand it, writing lines about a pony. For a cow horse is a cow horse, nothing else, most people think. But for 18 years, your partner, wise and faithful, such a crony, seems worth watching for a spell down where the ponies come to drink.